This is going down.
Down? Well, also I live with all men and they're just like, I can't. They would have, John would just die if I'm always freezing.
Gabby and I have it at 68.
Damn.
That's
thank
intense.
You, yeah.
That's intense.
Like I was like, you can't go below 7.
You have
Anna, you're going to the third floor, right?
Yeah.
Go before. Going to that wedding.
Oh, you're going to the wedding?
Yeah, he's going to do something.
And you guys are going
to the rooftop. Is this?
Okay.
So, you already have account credibility. You've met, you know that account. You've managed for that account. And you've managed a tier one partner that is very difficult. Lots of strategic negotiations. Your brand is unique among the entire set of all of those people that are candidates. And Elizabeth Hewitt is a champion of yours and also friends with Vernon. If you want that role, you can you have a very good chance. You have to be smart about it.
I'll be smart.
And you know what? You know how you're gonna be smart about it?
Mm-hmm.
You can say, hey Malik, I've noticed that you're really putting forth a lot of effort in the leadership across the board. I know that, you know, if there's ever the situation where, you know, Kumar decides that he wants to also expand his
career, you're going up.
That you may...
Just going up.
You may opt to slide into this role. In that case, I want to talk to you about how I slide into yours. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you all the things. I have this relationship with Best Buy. I've managed multiple categories. I've managed the entire launch of Pixel.
Mm-hmm. I managed the entire launch.
Sorry. Yes. Bless you. Thank you. But mechanically challenged, this is helpful.
No problem.
Thank you.